get off the streets, go home, and stay there.
We got contact! It's Fisher!
Take cover! You're gonna wish you never met with Christ!
It was a bad day to work at the White House. Black Arrow's outer perimeter was there to prevent accidental witnesses. Then there was the inner cordon around the White House to make sure nobody bothered Reed while he did his dirty work. After all, the Army was eventually going to get its ass in gear and start airlifting people into the city. Then there was going to be some explaining to do. Reed's solution was brilliant. If the cavalry showed up after he'd taken out the president, then Black Arrow was there to help secure the White House and our new president. If not, Black Arrow would be the scapegoat, and their resistance would buy enough time for him to finish the job.
Defensive position where people may be shooting at it with guns. How fucking stupid are you?
Bite me. I had orders, okay? You got a problem, you take it up with the brass.
Who gave you that horse shit order? Captain Crunch?
One of the third echelon people the colonel's been working with. The chick, what's her name?
Bravo, what's your location? Daughter. Are you still
We're
in
working
the restricted
with
area?
Third echelon, not for them. Now move.
Ah! Ooh! Oh, not hell. Bad.
Not without orders, I'm not. You can suck it. I'm staying right here. Orders my ass. Checkpoint Alpha. I've got a situation at the gate and I'm trying to raise Grimm's daughter. Do you have a line on her? Yeah, I can wait. Come on, come on. Any luck finding her? Yeah, I can hang on.
Hey, dumbass. You need to get this thing out of here right now.
Back off, Spartacus. I'm not going anywhere.
Ah, God, you damn! There! Possible contact!
In the middle of our defense.
Jesus Christ!
Hiding won't save you, Fisher. It's too late. The White House is still a long way. Heads up! Frank out!
What do we got?
The area's compromised. We're gonna hold position here.
I got signs of suspicious activity dead ahead. Holding position. Engage, no visual. Search the area, find the hostile, and eliminate him.
Eyes and ears, people, he's close by.
I'm gonna sit tight and see what happens. I'll stay here and keep an eye out.
No signs of movement, he's playing
I'll
it safe.
Watch here.
Ah, shit. Shit. Dead.
It's here somewhere, man, I can feel it.
Man down! Everybody watch your back! No contact yet, I'm
Bot rep!
God damn it!
Hey! You're gonna wish you never messed with me!
I've got no vision. Fisher, move! On the target.
Right! Reloading!
Find the target and terminate him. Let's go! Wait for the contact! There he is, compromised. Hold position. Hold position. Watch for movement. We're gonna hold position and wait for the contact.
Cover!
Think that's funny? Watch this. Hold up. Keep your eyes open for the target.
Target in sight. Negative. No good. The area's compromised. Hold position.
God damn.
Area is a no-go. I'm holding position.
That was interesting.
Your ass is kicked! You hear me?
Can't engage. No visual.
Locate the target and eliminate it. No sign of him yet. Backup's en route. Hang tight. Still no visual on the hostile.
That'll do.
What?
Still no visual on the target.
No sign of him. He's got to be here somewhere.
No sign of movement. Target. No sign of the hostile. Everybody keep your eyes open and report anything suspicious.
Watch your back. He's close. Really close.
No sign of the target. Stay again. No
next.
Contact. Great.
It's not too shabby.
Sam? Where are you?
Coming through the front door.
Negative. Reed locked it down. I'll have the garden door opened for you instead.
Got it. On my way.
Hold position. We'll wait for the target here.
That's it. Go, go!
No contact. Repeat. No contact. Got you covered. Engage the target.
Get down!
You're gonna wish you never messed with me.
Time for an ass kicking.
I do not have a visual on the contact.
Ha, hell!
Can't engage the contact.
Nope. 67 out. I don't have a fix on the target. Oh!
President, get to the West Wing! Get to the press room! We can hold them there!
Is the President okay?
Has anyone seen the President?
Stay out of the green room!
This isn't a guided tour! Move it!
To the green room! Go! Keep moving.
What was going on inside the White House made the stuff in the streets look like a party. Reed's people were in there, not Black Arrow. And they were clearing it room by room. Reed had disabled most of the security from Third Echelon. The EMP had taken care of the rest. All the President had left was Secret Service. And they weren't enough. Sam was in, trying to make his way through the White House while the people he'd trained tried to kill him. As for Grimm, well, she had the hard part.
These orders. What are we doing here when we should be part of the team bagging the primary?
Well, if I know. But the orders came from Ice Queen Grimm, and she sits on the right hand of God.
Holy shit!
I need to check up!
Sam, we have an opportunity here. Reed stashed Vice President Samson in the ballroom with personal bodyguards. He's waiting to be introduced as the next president.
That's on my route to the West Wing.
Pay him a visit. Then meet me in the press room. We'll figure out how to tackle Reed there.
Grenade, get down! Damn
him!
Take cover! Fucker!
Ow!
Crap! I got movement! Possible contact! Sit rep, where's the hostile? Under an ass kicking! Can't engage! No, that's the wrong guy, shithead! You wish you never fucked with me, asshole! See who's laughing when I put my boot up your ass! Hell. Guess again, fuckface.
It'd be like to gut a legend.
What the hell was Reed thinking? What happens to his special plan if I catch a stray bullet?
Mr. Vice President, I can assure you everything is under control. You're perfectly safe here.
Don't piss in my mouth and call it lemonade. Reed is making this up as he goes along, isn't he?
Sir, Director Reed just called. He's almost a...
That's Fisher. Kill him! I scraped pig shit off my
shoes. You didn't run.
You, Fisher.
Smart.
You hear me? Kill! Don't you lay a goddamn finger on me. Do you know who I am? You don't get it, do you? You can't touch me. I got protection. I'm Teflon. So whatever you think you're gonna do to me, Mr. Has-been, Mr. Rogue Agent, Mr. Washed-up Spy, we can forget about it right now, because I'm bulletproof. Goddamn bulletproof, you hear?
Oh, really?
Oh! Oh, you shot me! Oh!
You know,
oh,
you need to work on that whole bulletproof thing.
Son of a bitch! Oh! Oh! God, it hurts!
I've got new visual on the hostile. Target in sight. Target is concealed. Shit! Hell! subject has gone into hiding. Target is not visible. We're at the wrong thing!
Next.
By the time Grimm got a hold of Sam, Reed's men were kicking in the Oval Office door. She was there, and she could see that the president's protective detail was going down. The plan was for Sam to meet with Grimm in the press room where they'd figure out what the hell to do next. Of course, Grimm already had a plan, one she hadn't bothered to tell Sam about. But that shouldn't have surprised him. Some things, and some people, just don't change.
One guy is all we need to worry about.
When Fisher comes through, ready?
Affirmative. You?
Roger that. We could hold this position against a lot more than just one guy. It's a perfect bottleneck.
One guy is all we need to worry about.
And when Fisher comes through here, he's gonna get hit by so many rounds, it's gonna turn him into...
Holy sh...
You're done!
Please help. Hold still. It'll hurt less. Outrun this, Fisher. Running's not gonna help. You're not getting through here.
Time, Sam. Where are you?
I'm close.
Get closer. Reed's knocking on the door to the Oval Office right now.
Target, motherfucker!
They're blowing a smoke grenade!
What? No sign of a hostile. Contact!